And sometimes we deal in, you know, scandal. That's how a lot of people get famous nowadays. We deal in aggression. That's how a lot of people get famous these days. But with this type of artist, you're looking at pure talent. Somebody who is converting fans every single day with her voice and her outlook and everything that she represents. So I'm really, really proud to be a part of her career. I saw her early out in Brooklyn performing, and I was totally converted. I'm a super fan. I'm a cheerleader for her. I also want to thank the entire Fader family. They're here. I love them. I trust their ear. And you're about to see something really, really special early on. Please put your hands together right now. It's the release week of her new album.
This first song is called Lullabies. I hope you guys will enjoy this set. Thank you.